I'm Pauline van Dongen. I'm a fashion innovator from the Netherlands, and I bridge the worlds of technology and fashion. Well, by bringing technology close to the body, I aim to show that technology has a soft and an emotional side, and that technology is not only about computation, about measuring, and about quantification. It's about human experiences, and through our clothes, we can connect with our bodies, with people around us, with the environment. And that's what I aim to show with my work. Well, I don't feel in a position to talk to the world, but I think we have to remain critical. We have to remain critical towards the things we wear and ask questions about where it comes from, who's made it. But also when it comes to technology, because we easily go after what's new, thinking that that's always better. But I think we have to really see how it impacts our lives and also look at what we already have.